are quacking things up this morning, if you would, pardon the pun. We first introduced you to Buttercup the Duck last year. Buttercup, of course, made national news after getting a 3D printed prosthesis to replace an amputated leg.
Well, Buttercup needed it after being born with one of his feet turned backwards. But now he's even more high tech, and he's back here with us this morning with his dad, Mike Gary. Thanks so much for coming out. He has a special foot on this morning.
Special custom foot designed just for you guys here at Channel 3 Live.
That's
at
awesome.
9. And Buttercup's real happy to have his new foot since we were here a year ago.
Yeah.
A lot of design and development work going on.
Obviously so.
Yeah.
Obviously so.
Yeah, last summer was a prototype that was urethane molded, and this foot's fully 3D printed. It's all CAD designed, 3D modeled, and new foot is a hinged ankle and springs for support.
Right.
Bends, allows him to stand a lot better, get around a lot better.
And it seems like 3 is on Buttercup's side.
3 is on his side.
I see the 3 right there.
You guys have always been
on
the side.
Coming up, guys, with this prosthetic foot, does it enable Buttercup to kind of move around with even more flexibility? What does it do?
More flexibility, better to just stand.
Yeah.
The other foot, because of his hips and disabilities, he would kind of stand on the heel of it, whereas with this foot being able to bend, he can walk much better and be more comfortable.
Oh, he's walking. Look at him.
What were you able to do over the last year to improve your other design?
Yeah, I took the original base foot, and like I say, once I fully modeled it in CAD, now having our own 3D printer at the sanctuary, we can I can produce this foot in about 6 or 7 hours.
Wow.
So it gives me the flexibility to make this type of foot. I've also recently made a prosthetic for a little duck in Pennsylvania that was a smaller version.
Really?
That needed a prosthetic.
Yeah,
and so that's been a big success. So that's kind of things I'm working on too now is being able to help other ducks.
You've had a lot going on there.
Yeah.
Harris Lingo, how does Buttercup like this? This new foot?
I think Buttercup likes this foot a lot more because the older foot, he kind of was stuck on his heel. But with this, with the springs that Mike kind of does put into the foot, he actually has a lot more stability when he's standing up.
Right, right.
So he's a lot more stable. A
couple other things interesting since last year. Give me another info. I'm going to give you some information.
Okay, go right ahead.
Buttercup's kind of become super famous around the world.
Wait, come on.
Around the world.
Super famous around the world.
This is a French science magazine.
Hold on, let me hold this up.
You can hold that.
Okay.
It's got an article about Buttercup in there.
All right, let me hold this up so you guys can see it. I'm not sure which camera. Take a look at this.
And then
that's pretty cool.
You can see the inside, the article about him.
Let me flip it around if you bear with me here. The inside.
And there's the article about him right there.
Oh, there we are.
Articles that have been done on Buttercup.
That was in France.
Okay, what else you have?
Japan.
Oh, get out. Here we go.
Wait. You mean there's even more?
There's more. He's an international star.
International star. It's been really, really crazy.
Mike, we know
Japan,
about the
England, et cetera.
England as well. We know
Germany,
the level
all
we
the
all have here in the Mid-South with Buttercup. Why have people just gone nuts over this stuff?
I think it's the technology and the animal story with the combination of the two that really intrigues people. And his personality is so great that people just are attracted to Buttercup and love his little quiet.
Does he still love his teddy bear as well?
Still loves Teddy. Come here and get Teddy.
Oh,
come here and talk
to
Teddy. one other advancement is we've created him a swim foot that he's able to swim with. And brought that.
All right, I like that a lot. Okay. Buttercup is ready. There's your information also about the Hummingbird Celebration. So Buttercup will be right there?
This weekend, at the Strawberry Plains Festival, there will be lots of nature activities, lots of events. Important things like understanding how native plants in this area are being lost. And we're losing things like butterflies and but everybody do come out. There's lots of activities, lots of things to do this
weekend. We'll definitely do it. Harrison, thank you as well. Buttercup, thank you.
Thank you,
guys. Three on that foot there, for sure.
Yeah.
All right, coming up for you, kids and cell phones. When is it?